just look good to you for the day.
Right, much appreciated.
Maybe the appreciate lunch? Donatello's 1 o'clock?
Maybe. Got a name?
Sean, what's yours?
Sarah.
Alright, see you then, Sarah.
See you later, Sean.
Yeah, see you later.
Look at some of the comments. I hope you wrote, piece of scum. Oh, that's deep,
that.
That
is harsh.
What are you looking at?
It's a site that says murderer. You two set this up, didn't you? Everyone's gonna see this. My friends and family. I'm gonna be disowned.
All right, calm down, Sean the Ripper.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Sean. It's only a laugh.
Yeah, Sean. Barely anyone's seen it.
This could ruin my career, though.
Don't worry, mate. We won't let you go that far.
So, what's his name then?
Sean.
What does he look like?
Like, brown hair, gorgeous eyes, a little cute button nose, and a chin dimple.
Oh my god, Sarah, look at this.
What? I can't believe it. It seems so normal.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
You monster, you murderer. I've seen your that website. Check that and that.
Where am I?
You're in hospital, mate.
Oh, she knocked me out, didn't she?
Yeah, just a bit.
This is all your fault. Everyone thinks I'm a murderer. My head hurts.
Right, well, we've been having a word, and me and Jeff are going to pay for your drinks for one night. How about that?
And you delete the website?
Consider it done.
Afternoon, Mr. Faulkner. How are you feeling?
Fine, but a bit dazed.
Well, your tests seem to have come back fine, so you should be able to go home later today.
If he does die, so bet I shotgun his Xbox.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
Why are you asking? What? Well, it's an Xbox.
You look nice today.
Thanks. I thought I should get changed first, maybe.
You might be his next victim, you know.
Stop it.
What if he's watching us right now?
Don't be stupid. If anything, I'll be waiting outside the house.
Stop it! Are we going to the pub yet?
Well, I don't know whether to go anyway. Just to see if it is true.
Are you mad?
What if instead of having dinner, you are dinner? Like Hannibal and shit.
Why don't we just go with you?
Well, fine, but sit in the corner.
Alright, jeez.
What time is it?
About 5 to 1.
5 to 1?
Yeah.
Shh.
Yeah.
like hospital.
It's true, you're a psycho.
No, no. Friends, website.
Get away, murderer.
But don't kill us.
I think we can explain this a little bit, maybe.
How did you get here?
Well, you took your car from the hospital. We were gonna offer you a lift, but you went all Forrest Gump on our ass.
So you took my car and you didn't pick me up?
Well, we were getting our hair done.
Yeah.
Huh?
Explain!
Well,
So, would you like to go for dinner later? I mean, it's only half one now. So, well, pick you up about 7 and go somewhere apart from here.
Yeah.
What about your free drinks all night?